Hello everyone. So today we are going to discuss about purification of water. So the water that comes from open sources of water like rivers, lakes, often contains undesirable substances like dirt, mud and germs. These substances are called as impurities. Due to high solubility, dirt particles and dust dissolve in water, making it impure and unfit to drink. Thus, it is necessary that these impurities are removed before drinking it. The impurities are generally of two types, soluble impurities and insoluble impurities. Soluble impurities are those impurities that completely mix or dissolve with water, like salt, sugar, etc. Insoluble impurities are those which do not mix or dissolve in water, example sand, mud, etc. So first we will discuss that how can we remove soluble impurities from water. Different methods are used to remove insoluble impurities. First is sedimentation and decantation. Sometimes water contains mud which is insoluble. If the water is allowed to stand undisturbed for some time, the mud particles settle down. This process is called as sedimentation, and the particles which sediment under the water, that is called as sediment. So the solid matter collected at the bottom during sedimentation is known as sediment. Now we pour the clear water gently into another container. Care should be taken not to disturb the sediment at the bottom. This process is called as decantation. So the next part of sedimentation is decantation, by which we can transfer pure water or clean water into another container. Next method is filtration. Filtration is another method of purifying water, in which water has to be passed through a muslin cloth or filter paper. Here in diagram you can see that a filter paper acts like a strainer. It allows the water to pass through it but holds back the insoluble particles. So how can we do the process of filtration? We can take a circular piece of filter paper to fold it into a cone and place it in a funnel, what you can see in the diagram I am showing in the video. The water along with the impurities is gently poured into the funnel with the help of glass rod. The insoluble particles settled on the top of the filter paper as residue, and the clear water is collected as filtrate in a container kept below the funnel. This way, the insoluble impurities are removed from water by filtration method. The simple process at home, such as making coffee or tea, also required filtration. Whenever your mother prepared tea at home, you can see that she used a strainer to remove the or to keep away the tea leaves from tea. So students, these are the methods of removal by which we can remove insoluble impurities from water. First one is sedimentation, then decantation and filtration. So in this way we can make water clean, but we can't make it, but this water is not safe for drinking. In next video we will discuss how can we make water safe for drinking. Thank you all of you.